Hi, welcome to our record museum. May I know where you're from?
I'm from New York.
New York. You came to Hong Kong what for? Traveling?
Just for vacation.
Yeah. Are you first time in Hong Kong?
Yes.
Great. So how do you know this museum?
My friend introduced
me. Your friend. Your friend experienced something here and grabbed you here today.
Yeah.
Great. I didn't know you are sensational or not because I don't know you.
Right.
And after a few demonstrations of records, vinyl, and up to the master tape, and you cry. What happened? Why the Beatles master tape made you cry? Will you explain?
It's kind of hard to explain because it's just a bunch of emotions, but I felt like I was transported back to when they first recorded the song. And
wow.
It's like they were standing in front of me singing this for the first time and listening to the lyrics. I just couldn't help
myself. I believe your soul already traveled back in time. Exactly, to reach the sound spectrum, the frequency of the Beatles, what
yeah.
they want.
Yeah.
That's they are artists. They are different, right? They feel what we don't feel. But some artists, some people have that mindset can feel it.
Yeah, yeah. It felt less like a song, but more.
It's
like
so valuable.
Story.
I like to meet a visitor like you. Hear the music first time and you cry. Wow! How awesome! How nice! You can travel back in time with the good music. Absolutely, huh?
Yeah.
Our gear are not expensive. Cheap gear, okay? Source, okay? So, and I heard that your friend told me that you are studying psychology.
Yeah.
And PhD.
Right.
Then you should know more about this. Then you should tell this experience to your student in the future.
Yeah, definitely.
And client or whatever, right? How important music affect our life.
That's right. Probably why we have music therapy.
We need that. We need that high quality music therapy.
Yeah.
Let you transform and your mindset go back to the beautiful energy spectrum.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you so much for coming here. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you for teaching us.
You're welcome. I really appreciate that your evidence of the Beatles master tape. I hope you can tell all the people you know in the future that there's a master tape here in Hong Kong. You can listen for free.
You bet.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. See you. Bye bye. Thank you.
Love me true. All my dreams fulfilled. For my darling. I'm not half the man. I've been fooled and passed, but still I fall in love so easily.